Difficult is the wrong word. It was actually rather fortunate that we had two such beautiful ladies in the same film. Shraddha and me have never worked before, and I've really liked her work in the last 3-4 films that she's done. And Tabu is somebody who's a legendary actor, so to get an opportunity to work with her was amazing. So difficult wouldn't be the right word. Fortunate, I think I would feel to have been a part of a film where both of them were there. Haider is a very, very significant film for all of us. It's really important. It's very, very close to our heart. हम लोगों ने बहुत दिल से बनाई है, कुछ अलग करने की कोशिश की है, और अगर ऑडियंस चाहती है कि एक्टर्स कुछ अलग तरह की फिल्में करने की कोशिश करें, रेगुलर स्टफ को छोड़कर अपने आप को चैलेंज करें और आपको कोई नई कहानी ऑफर करें, सो प्लीज़ गिव हैदर एन अपॉर्चुनिटी. इट्स रिलीजिंग ऑन द 2nd of October. And I want all of you guys to go and see it because it's very, 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 very important for me, this film. I hope that you guys like it.
This film is very important for me also. I got an opportunity to work with Vishal Bharadwaj and Shahid Kapoor and Tabu ma'am and everybody else in the cast. So it's such an important film for me also with all these amazing actors. And it's my first ever intense role, and of course Shakespeare ka adaptation hai, so really really hope that you guys enjoy it and love it, and you guys please go and watch it on 2nd of October. Will you guys go and watch it?